While Deborah was judge, Israel had 40 years of peace. But then they started worshipping Baal and other false gods. The Israelites did evil in the eyes of the Lord, and for 7 years he gave them into the hands of the Midianites. The Midianites' power was so oppressive that the Israelites had to have shelter in mountain clefts, caves, and strongholds.